What's going on, guys? Today we're gonna repair this broken rod tip. It's missing the ceramic with the OGN Dolly repair kit. I like this kit because it's small, compact, easy to put in your tackle box, and you can use it right there on the go if you break your tip. Comes with 10 tips, some sandpaper, some thread, which we're not going to use today, some tape, UV resin, and a UV light with a keychain. So you can put that on your keychain. Only thing we're going to use is the sandpaper, the UV resin, UV light, and the tips. I'm not sponsored by this company. I did purchase this with my own money. The only thing extra from the kit that I would recommend are some alcohol pads, a lighter, and a pair of pliers, which everybody should have a pair of pliers in their tackle box. First thing we're gonna do, it's really simple. We're just gonna take the lighter and heat up our rod tip. It's like 5 seconds. It's enough to heat up the glue inside. Take our pliers, pull straight out. We're also gonna need our glue. The kit comes with a glue stick. We're gonna need that. First thing I would recommend doing is taking an alcohol pad and just rubbing the blank. If you got anything stuck here, little extra crispies, I would take them off, peel it down. Let's take our sandpaper. And sand that down. We want to get any excess glue off, and we also want to make a good surface for our new glue to seal to. Once you got it nice and smooth, no excess right here, we're going to find the rod tip that fits. If you want to save time, you can take your old rod tip if you still have it, and just try to match up the thickness or the diameter of the hole to the new one. Just make sure it fits. You don't want it too big or too small where it doesn't go all the way down. And if there's just a tiny bit of play, that's fine. Just give space for the glue. Take your lighter, heat up some glue at the tip, put a good amount of glue, Don't be shy with the glue. You can peel all that excess off. And before it dries, make sure you line it up. Now that your glue's dried, you can go ahead and peel that excess off. Take your alcohol pad. And since it's the rod tip, I'm not gonna put any rod wrap or line all around here. I'm just gonna leave it as is and just UV light it. That way, if it happens again, I don't have to worry about undoing the wrap. Be very gentle with this, because the more you put, it's just going to glob up. Then you're going to hit it with the UV. I recommend you keep turning your rod so you get an even coat. It says to do this for 2 minutes. So that's it, guys. Once it's dried, you're all set, good to go. Get back out there and fish. Thanks for watching.